That day when I had to cut him down off the back wall of my house and breathe into him, I was like, what is this? What are you doing? How is this your life? You have children. You are actually quite a cool person. Why are you doing this stuff?